what's up? Welcome back to a new tutorial world. My name is Xander, and this YouTube channel is all about photography, filmmaking, and visual effects. So hit that subscribe button and click on the bell icon so you don't miss any upcoming videos. In today's tutorial, I'm going to teach you how you can create this dual mirror effect in both After Effects and Premiere Pro. Before you shoot your clip, there are some things that you need to consider. First, you need to be shooting on a tripod. Then, you need to keep a line between your real self and your reflection in the mirror so you can mask it out later, like I'm showing you. This is wrong and this is right. And next, you have to take two shots, one for your real self and one for your reflection. But don't touch the camera. Keep it rolling and make sure to repeat the same movements in both clips for this to work. So this is my first take. I just go into the bathroom, wash my hands or something, then go out and shoot my second take and do the same thing I did for the first one. Then add whatever you want your reflection to do. I'm going to stare to the camera, for example, and that's all. So now let's start with After Effects. Bring your clip and trim the layer to when I enter the bathroom by pressing Alt plus left or right bracket. Then duplicate this layer, come to the second clip and do the same thing, and line both of them on top of each other. Now just create a mask around the mirror to reveal your reflection. Then increase the mask feather a bit, and now keyframe your mask path and go through the entire clip to see if there are some adjustments that needs to be done, like this one for example. Adjust your mask and everything should be fine now. Moving to Premiere Pro, it's basically the same thing. First of all, trim your clip from the beginning, then make a cut just after the first take, go forward and make another cut just before the second take starts. Now delete these clips and you end up with these two takes, just like in AE. So move this clip on top of the second clip and come over to the Effect Controls tab, choose the pen tool and draw a mask around the mirror to reveal the reflection. Increase the mask feather, then keyframe the mask path and adjust it for the entire clip. And now you should be good. And that's how you can create different mirror reflections. Thanks for watching. If you have any ideas or suggestions, just tell me in the comments below. And always remember, guys, if it is thinkable, it is doable.